Welcome to the PLC service control room. The control room is divided into sections. The left side is focused on the wind farms and substations monitoring activities. While the right side is aimed to the PV fields monitoring activities. The control room operates 24 hours per day, 7 days per week, including public and bank holidays. The operators work in close touch with grid authorities regarding the operation of the high voltage substations. Grid authorities can request the disconnection or limitation of selected production plants, both wind farms and large PV fields. The control room operators are tasked to respond. The command and control tasks are performed through the SCADA systems installed on each site. Through the control room facilities, the operators can interact with SCADA systems from any brand, like Siemens, ABB, and so on. Most of the monitored systems are equipped with SCADA system produced by the PLC system company. The connections between the control room and the remote sites are based on site-to-site VPN, established through redundant internet connections. The core IT system is located in a technical room, with redundant air cooling and redundant power supply. The operators are notified of warnings, alarms, and other events through audible alert and a synthetic display with a geographic map. This helps operators to quickly identify the plant which requires attention and take the relevant actions. The operators can easily switch between plants monitoring systems thanks to a keyboard video mouse matrix switch. Currently, the control room can handle up to 100 real-time connection to remote sites, with a dedicated display for each plant. From the control room, the operators take care of every single event, manage the technical teams, keep in contact with customers and provide summary reports in the end of the month. PLC Service Control Room, a nationally recognized center of excellence.